Moving can be a big change. The good news? We're here to help you through it. That's why we want to give you the heads up about a few changes to expect at your new place. First, on your bill. Your Xfinity ID and password will stay the same, but with your new address, you'll get a new account number. Because of differences in state fees and taxes, cost of service may vary. Also, payment options may be reset as part of your move. Be sure to log in to the My Account app or online at Xfinity.com/myaccount to check on them. When it comes to entertainment, channel numbers in your new area may be different from what you're used to. To view your channel lineup, just log in to My Account. Depending on your service, parental controls and DVR recordings may be erased. You'll have to set them back up when your new service is activated. And finally, if you're moving out of your area code, you'll get a new phone number and your voicemails and call history will be reset. If you need help at any point during your move, we're here for you. Just visit My Account to manage your bill, schedule service appointments, troubleshoot your devices, and more.